Yeah, my name is Akashi, and in this video, it's a video that's not edited. You probably saw the video, got straight into the talking, thinking, wow, like, no intro today. But I wasn't gonna upload today, but this is a quick video I can quickly make because a couple of people has already asked me, should I summon on this Legend Return Piccolo banner? Because we all know that he's got his Zenkai Awakening. I don't even have the character at all. I don't have him. But just a bit of knowledge for Legend Return banners. They're actually generally not worth it. I should do this at the end of the video, but they're generally not worth it just simply because most of the banners that the characters that come out on the banners are not that good, or they'd be much more accessible through other places. So on this banner here, besides from LF Piccolo himself, which is the main unit you're going to want to pull, but also consider that the rates are extremely low for LFs as is. You guys should learn from your experience with Gogeta, Broly, and Ultra Instinct Goku. Some of you did get lucky, but think about how long it might have taken you to get that pull. And even if it didn't take you long, you have to consider that you'd be trying to pull multiple copies of this person more time. So unless you've got this person already at like 6-star, I don't recommend you even bothering summoning on this banner. 6-star is like, even 6-star summoning on this banner is very risky, because you actually don't know if you're going to get them. For one, obviously there's always that risk, but it's just that the fact that trying to pull LF units are so low, and there's not multi-Z power you can just add to them easily. Multi-Z power for Legend Limited characters are not accessible in any way, shape, or form. So if you're wondering whether you should generally summon on this banner, no, I'm not going to edit this video either. I'm just going to go straight into it and upload it. The other units on this banner are pretty accessible. This Goku here came around a couple times. Cell isn't even that good. Baby Vegeta isn't even that good, but GT might rise this year. Super Baby is good for a region team. Janemba, he's not the best, but he's good for the movies team. Kid Buu is not the best region red. Buu is actually pretty good to absorb Buu, but he gets overshadowed by this man here, who actually has a Zenkai. And then even this man here, I haven't seen how good LF Piccolo is, but most people do not actually run a regen team in the first place. So unless you've got the other regen units, Zenkai 7 Buu, Zenkai 7 Demon King Piccolo, but people are probably not running, but people are going to start running Yellow. No, that wouldn't even make sense, but people probably still do that anyways. Demon King Piccolo, LF Piccolo, and Buu, or Zenkai 7. I wouldn't even bother, and they've also got the Red Cell. So a region team is really good right now if you have all the Zenkais, but this banner generally isn't worth it. That's what I really wanted to conclude in this video. So yeah, for you guys that want to know, there's actually nothing worth on this banner. Return Piccolo, like, it's a clear scam. It's a clear scam. Most Legends Return banners are a clear scam. And that's not even me saying that LF Piccolo isn't good at Zenkai. He's obviously probably going to be good. He's an LF unit that gets a Zenkai. All LF Zenkais are good. I've seen his blast attack stats are like 14 stars at like 300k. And that's crazy. That's like LF Gohan level. So, yeah, I'm not trying to say he's not good. But I'm just saying generally your chances of actually getting a unit. And it's not like they did anything special with the steps. They're just normal steps. You're guaranteed a Sparky on the fourth step. And it's 100 chronos. But, overall, the chance of you actually pulling that LF that you want, which is LF Piccolo, and he's the only one on the banner, is still really low. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Hopefully this video was helpful and informative in some way, shape, or form. My name is Akashi, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.